For me, it is about knowing who I am and believing in who I am that's creating that confidence on the outside. Because being confident is just something that happens on the outside. It's a reflection of what's inside, that certainty, that awareness of who I am, who you are. And when you can feel that and when you can shine that into the world, that's confidence. There's more. Just waiting to be quiet to come in. I wasn't always confident. In fact, I was the girl that was hoping nobody would ask me a question, hoping nobody would ask me my opinion. Because I didn't want to upset anybody. I had suppressed my own sense of knowing what was right or wrong to the point I didn't even know. I was the perfect diplomat. And so it's taken a long journey from that hiding to now being here. And as I said, I put myself in those situations. I was on the committees. I did the things that scared me. And then I started performing. Like in my public speaking, I would rehearse and it would be performed. And that wasn't me either. That was a mask, that was an intensity. And I was wondering why I couldn't connect. And so now, that's why I love what you're doing. That's why I love being here. Because this is not forcing us, this is inviting us to be seen in our vulnerability. The more I show up vulnerable on Facebook, the more people are coming towards me. The more I share my vulnerabilities, my insecurities, my learnings, not from a victim place, but from that place of figuring it out, allowing people into my process, taking them on that journey. And that's when the magic happens, both for me